Alright, alright. Shalom, shalom. This is Boaz Judah coming in with another lesson. First and foremost, I'd like to give all praises and glory and double honors to Yahweh, Bashem, Yahushai, Bashem, Rakakadash. Double honors to the elders, apostles, great millstone, pushing his word, truthfully, faithfully, firmly, and sincerely. Shalom to the Akim, pushing his word, truthfully, faithfully, firmly, and sincerely. And shout out to the Akim that be like unto the speckled bird, preaching his word, truthfully, faithfully, strongly, and sincerely. I say shout out to y'all. And the title of this lesson is going to be, Who Possesses, Slay Them, Hold They Selves, Not Yet. And I'm going to start off with the book of Zechariah, chapter 11, verse 5, King James Holy Bible. Who possesses, slay them, and hold themselves, not guilt. And they sell them, say, blessed be the Lord, for I am rich. And their shepherds Peter not, you know. Right. So, you know, that lets you know when Jake get mowed down in this group. And then you're starting to see constantly more cases of that. You know, sometimes, you know, the Roman centurions modern day, which is the Edomites, or Jake that's in the force department, you know. You know, you start seeing these recordings of these videos out of Way Jake being messed up by the local authorities and everything like that. And then, you know, they be like, they fear for their lives, and then it's justified, and then they get no charges on them, you know, and everything like that. But I understand, according to the scriptures for Israel, for going off for our disobedience, you know, roughly paraphrase for an example, you know. But yeah, you know, Esau, Edom, and the other nations that's in the police department, you know, they call themselves not guilty, you know, and they get off with it, you know. That's why the children of Israel, so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans always put your faith and trust in this Babylonian modern day jujitsu system, you know, which is not for you all the time, you know. It's like the book of Micah 2:10, arise ye depart, because this is not your rest, which, you know, modern day Babylon is not your rest. You know, we're not come to here to be equal with all the nations and have equal rights and all that and everything. That's why the Most High said we are set apart people, because all he is, you know, to be separate. Even though I understand, you know, you got Israelites going against each other, because like in the book of Deuteronomy, because, you know, we under these curses, you know, until the Most High reversed that, because, you know, we still going to be under these curses, and still we all still be in the land of our captives, you know, because we still currently in the, you know, we still in the land of our possessors, you know, which is Esau, Edom, you know, the red Hebrew Edomites, you know. So, you know, and our shepherds pity you not. So, you know, that started with our leaders, you know, still co-side with Esau, talking about, you know, no justice, no peace, you know, Esau showing us no justice, no peace. That really don't make any sense. How you gonna say no justice, no peace, and Esau showing y'all right in front of your face that you're not gonna get no justice, no peace, because you ain't gonna get no peace of Esau. I don't care if it's Edomites from the left, you know, then you got the other Edomites on the right hand side, you know, the conservative Edomites, you know, you ain't gonna get no peace on either side. The pieces you ain't going to get on your side is Yahweh, Bashem, Yahushai. Coming back to your law, statutes, and commandments. Coming back to your nationality to know who you truly really are, you know, in these last days. Because, you know, as I bring it out one more time, the book of Zechariah, chapter 11, verse 5, for whose possessors slay them and those themselves are not guilty. And they sell them, say, blessed be the Lord, for I am rich, and their own shepherds pity them not, right? So, you know, like our so-called leaders, you know, they might pretend like they down with the cause of Jake and Eve getting, you know, shot down by their local authorities and everything like that. Because, you know, the authorities, they feel for their life and everything like that. And then, you know, our leaders go on with the flow. Because, you know, they might be paid agents to pretend like they cause for, you know, for their race, which is, you know, the so-called Negroes in America and the ones scattered abroad as well, too, which is the Judaites, the lost sheep of the house of Israel, so-called Negroes, you know, since we're the main target on that list, you know. That's why, you know, our possessors, you know, because we ain't still in the hands of Esau, Edom, until we get free of Yahweh Bashim El Shad, you know, to Yahweh Shad, you know, crack that sky and save his elect men of Israel, the true servants and prophets of Yahweh Bashim El Shad, you know. Until then, you know, we still in the land of our captivity, the land of our enemies, you know, which our forefathers never knew, you know, strangers of the other nations. That's not of the 12 tribes of Israel or the speckled bird Israelites as well, too. So, you know, till then, you know, once you go start seeing more videos coming out of more cases after cases after cases of Jake getting mowed down the street by the cops or whatever, and they still get off with these charges, and Jake and them keep on saying, no justice, no peace. You know, Esau, Edom showing you no justice, no peace. So, I just want to bring out this lesson through the spirit of Yahweh Bashem Elishah. So, I hope that was edifying. Until then, I'd like to give all praises and glory and double honors to Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shad, Bashem, Rakar Kadash, double honors to the elders, apostles, great men, some Christmas words, who we favor, strong against the sin. Shalom unto the Akim that scattered through the four corners of the earth, Christmas word, truth, faith, strong against the sin. And shalom to the Akim that scattered through the four corners of the earth, that be like unto the speckled word, Salakia. Preaching this word truthfully, faithfully, strongly, and sincerely. Until then, I say shalom.